Well, Durham police need help identifying this man. Take a look at your screen. According to investigators, the man robbed the Wells Fargo bank on West Main Street Thursday afternoon. He was caught on the security camera entering the bank just after noon. He was wearing a medical mask, gloves, and his cap pulled down over his face. Police say he handed the clerk a note demanding money. If you think you recognize the man, give Durham Crime Stoppers a call at the number right here on your screen.